Number one, no more subsidies for fossil fuel industry. No more drilling on federal lands. No more drilling, including offshore. No ability for the oil industry to continue to drill, period. End.
Okay.
Because basically what he's saying is he is going to destroy the oil industry. Okay. Will you remember that, Texas? Will you remember that, Pennsylvania, Oklahoma?
Vice President Biden, let me give you 10
stunning report showing the highest rate of inflation by far.
64% of households living paycheck to paycheck.
The small fringe minority.
Yeah, Breaker 19, this here's a rubber duck. You got a copy on me, Big Ben, come on. Yeah, 10-4.
Of people who are on their way to Ottawa or who are holding unacceptable views that they're expressing.
Yeah, we definitely got the front door, good buddy. Mercy sakes alive, looks like we've got us a convoy.